And yo, bitch, get your ass over here. Going on, fool?
Why, nothing much.
But why did you leave anyways?
Because, well, I was like, I didn't want to fucking handle any more bullshit. And fucking declaring war and kicking out people for no fucking reason either. Sorry, Lucky just declared war on me for no reason. Like, online, just he even called. He called. That's illegal. The hell are you talking to? Or be what for what? Oh, we'll see. ATA. I really never declare war. I'm just not backing down.
Yo, Zilla, fool.
No, I'm not backing down. No, I'm not backing down. Alright.
Hey, yo, Zilla!
Yeah?
You want me to join your clan?
Yeah.
You do?
Wait, what?
You want me to join your clan?
Oh.
What do you mean, no?
I said, I don't know.
You don't know? Better fucking figure it out!
Oh, wow.
Let's see, if I come on board with you, I want my dick sucked every week. I want to be paid $3 million an hour.
What do you think I am, I'm rich or what?
I expect 1,600 Microsoft points on my desk in the morning. And I expect my coffee black. And,
Oh, okay.
Zilla, you know you can't compete with me, fool. You know you can't, though. Like, honestly, man to man, you can't compete with me. You know you can.
I can, dude. I know.
I know you can.
But... Are you trying to gank me? Just having fun, most likely.
Having fun. That was the gayest shit I ever heard of a man's mouth in my life.
We're having fun, guys! Having fun!
No, faggot, no.
Are you guys... I have a feeling... Yeah, I know what you guys are doing. Yep.
Yo, Zilla. Zilla, you got a big red spot in the middle of your pants?
No.
Yeah, you do. I'll fuck the shit out of you when I'm done, baby. Oh, it's coming. You about to put a tampon up your ass for bleeding so much. Trust me, Zilla. Admit to me that you cannot compete with my team, let alone my guys in Halo 3.
I'll admit, you guys are good and you guys could take us. I know you guys will win, but I'm just saying I'm not backing down.
Well, why not? Why won't you back down?
Because I'm not about that. I'm not about freaking giving up on something that I know I can't, even though I know I can't win, I'm not backing down. Even though you guys just fucking invited me just to fucking, like, fucking screw around. And I know Master Elite's captain. I know Master Elite. Sure.
And did you challenge MEA because I was gone? Thought that I wasn't gonna come back, Zilla, and you're like, oh, they're down a man. Good man. Yeah. Challenge him now. Bitch, you got it all wrong! I'm fucking back, and I'm better than ever, dude, trust me. I'm way better than I used to be. I will single-handedly take down you and GWS at the same time. Okay. I've came back smarter than ever. Trust me. I don't remember. Yeah, you do. I got blacklisted. Blacklisted from GWS. That's some weenie ass shit. Yeah, but they're not the ones making fake gamer tags. Still up. Another thing is, Zilla, I don't know why you're talking shit to me when I know your account information.
I don't know, but I'm just saying, when was I talking shit to you?
No, I'm sure you didn't. I mean, I'm not going to take accounts because I don't really need it. Really, I don't care because I think that's a dick move in the way. But, I don't know. I wouldn't. Yeah, you're a dick. There's a big difference between being a dick. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I don't know.
Hey, faggot.
Who the fuck was that little name, little motherfucker? Yeah. Basically what I want to hear from you, ATA, is that you love me, you want to suck my dick, I'm better than you, you're not going to be able to beat me. Say it all at one time. Let me hear it. You're like, yo baby, I'm sorry I came to you. I'm down on my knees. Come on, Zilla. Say it. I'm down on my knees, ready to suck your big ass dick, nigga. Zilla, come on, baby.
No,
you can't back down from your master.
Well,
do you want me to backhand your bitch ass? I don't think you do. You can ask my wife, dude. My pimp hand is strong. You can ask. She'll tell you right now. Hey, yo, bitch! Get your ass over here. What the fuck is your name, motherfucker? All I'm trying to say, Zilla, is come Monday, 4 o'clock, 4v4, Halo 3, better be ready. I'll be fucking ready. I guarantee you, I'll be ready to face you 1v4, for God's sake. Okay.
1 minute, nigga. 1 minute. You guys want to see?
Suck my dick, Zilla.